Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm inspired to bring you an exciting new video. In this video, we will talk about how to get attention and confident presentation. I will share you some valuable insights, tips, and strategies. By implementing these techniques, you can navigate your daily tasks with greater efficiency and develop valuable problem-solving abilities. But before we jump right in, please help to subscribe our channel if you are new here. Now, let's get started to the topic. Giving an engaging and confident presentation requires careful preparation, effective delivery, and connecting with your audience. Here are some tips to help you deliver an engaging and confident presentation. 1. Understand your audience. Before preparing your presentation, research and understand your audience. Consider their background, knowledge level, and interests. Tailor your content and language to resonate with them. 2. Plan and structure your presentation. Outline the main points you want to cover in your presentation and create a logical flow. Start with a compelling introduction, include clear transitions between sections, and end with a strong conclusion. 3. Grab attention from the start. Begin your presentation with a captivating opening, such as a relevant story, a surprising fact, a thought-provoking question, or a compelling visual. This will engage your audience from the beginning and set the tone for the rest of your presentation. 4. Use visual aids effectively. Visual aids such as slides, props, or multimedia can enhance your presentation and make it more engaging. Use them sparingly, ensuring they support and complement your message rather than distract from it. Keep visuals simple and visually appealing. 5. Speak confidently and clearly. Project your voice, speak clearly, and vary your tone and pace to maintain interest. Use pauses effectively to emphasize key points and give your audience time to absorb information. Practice your delivery to build confidence and familiarity with your content. 6. Use body language and gestures. Maintain good posture, make eye contact with your audience, and use appropriate hand gestures to emphasize key points. Your body language should convey confidence, enthusiasm, and engagement. 7. Tell stories and use examples. Incorporate relevant stories, examples, or anecdotes to illustrate your points and make them more relatable to your audience. Stories can capture attention, evoke emotions, and enhance understanding and retention of information. 8. Encourage audience interaction. Engage your audience by asking questions, encouraging participation, or incorporating small group discussions or activities. This involvement helps maintain interest and creates a more interactive and memorable experience. 9. Use humor. When appropriate, a well-placed humorous remark or anecdote can lighten the atmosphere and make your presentation more enjoyable. However, be mindful of cultural sensitivities and ensure your humor aligns with the context and topic. 10. Be prepared to answer questions. Anticipate potential questions your audience may have and prepare well-thought-out responses. This will demonstrate your expertise and build credibility. If you're unsure about an answer, be honest and offer to follow up later. 11. Practice, practice, practice. Rehearse your presentation multiple times to build confidence and familiarity with your content. Practice in front of a mirror, record yourself, or present to friends or family to receive feedback and fine-tune your delivery. 12. Manage nervousness. Even experienced presenters may feel nervous. To manage nervousness, practice deep breathing techniques, visualize success, and focus on the value you are providing to your audience. Remember that nervousness is natural and can even enhance your performance. 13. Seek feedback. After your presentation, ask for feedback from trusted individuals who observed your presentation. Learn from their insights and make adjustments for future presentations. By following these tips and practicing your presentation skills, you can deliver engaging and confident presentations that effectively communicate your message and leave a lasting impact on your audience. Thank you for watching this video. If you found the information helpful, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. I'd love to hear your thoughts on this video. Leave a comment down below and let me know what you found most interesting or if you have any questions. To explore more of my content, check out the interactive end screen annotations on the right-hand side. There you'll find links to playlists, related videos, and more.